Rafa an opportunity lost. Spanish star left frustrated by injury. Rafael Nadal will undergo an MRI scan in Melbourne on Wednesday after not knowing immediately the exact nature of the injury that forced him to withdraw in the fifth set of his Australian Open quarterfinal against Marin Cilic. The Croatian was leading 3-6, 6-3, 6-7, 5, 6-2, 2-0 after 3 hours and 47 minutes of play. I can't say because I don't know, the world know. One admitted in his press conference on Tuesday night. It is difficult to know exactly the muscle. We need to wait a couple of hours, and tomorrow I am going to do a test, an MRI here. Then we will know. I started to feel the muscle, got a little bit tired in the third set. But I was playing normal, with no limitations. Then, in the fourth set, on one movement, one drop shot I think, I felt something. At that moment, I thought something happened. But I didn't realize how bad it was, or what was going on in that moment. Nadal confirmed that the injury was not his right hip, but high on the leg. Tomorrow, we going to communicate what's going on after the MRI scan. You may also like, Cilic upsets Nadal, faces Edmund in Australian Open SFs. Watch live. Watch live. Nadal, who captured the Australian Open title in 2009, had been attempting to reach the semi-final at Melbourne Park for the second successive year. "It's not the first time an opportunity has gone for me," said Nadal. The winner of 16 Grand Slam championship crowns. "I am a positive person, and I can be positive. But today it was an opportunity lost to be in the semi-finals of a Grand Slam and fight for an important title. I don't want to say frustration, but it's really tough to accept. Especially after a tough December. I worked hard to be here. We did all the things that we believed were the right things to do. To be ready, I think I was ready. I was playing okay. I was playing a match that anything could happen, I could win, I could lose. I'm being honest, he was playing good, too. But I was fighting for it. I was 2 sets to 1 up." Despite the setback, Nadal praised the performance of 6th seed Cilic, who will now play Great Britain's Kyle Edmund in the semi-finals on Thursday. "He was serving well, hitting very strong from the baseline, returning so well. He was playing very aggressive. Lot of things.